Right, my name's Taylor Cooper. I'm the owner of Wing Fingers, opening at 1043 Johnson Street here in Lafayette next to campus.
Taylor, thanks for joining us today. You reached out to me to advertise in the UL Town Planner, which we're excited to have you in the upcoming edition. Yep. I'd like you to just let us know why you wanted to be a part of this calendar.
Yeah, I came out here to Lafayette in 2010. I was a student, and when I got out here, I drove up here with nothing. I didn't know where I was going. And the first thing they give you in the student packet is the calendar. And I opened it up, and that's how I figured out what was around me, what was local, what was available. And there's really very limited options for students near campus. So I wanted to get in there and let people know we're here, right next door to campus. And we're going to be offering great food, great prices. And check us out on Instagram at Wing Fingers LA. It was an obvious advertising idea. We're not doing a lot of old style advertising, you know, newspapers and stuff, which just aren't doing as well. But that was the only kind of classic advertising that we're doing, just because I know it gets in front of students and I know that it ends up on everyone's dorm room, and that's how everyone keeps up with their school year.
Awesome. Well, thank you. And we're excited to come and visit the restaurant as soon as it opens. And we're happy to have you as part of the Town Planner.
Hopefully next week.
Awesome.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.